32-35 मिनट्स में तो मैडम संपर्क है। मैडम स्टार्ट करा बोला। मध्ये मध्ये मॅडम जे कॉल येतात ना त्यांना रिसीव कर करतोय आणि क्लिअर ऐकू येत नाही।
आवाज येते सर आता? हॅलो
हॅलो
हॅलो आवाज येते? हॅलो सर आवाज येतोय? ओके ओके गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ सब्जेक्ट सिविक्स। ओके so my name is Jyoti and the lesson is from me। okay so the first before starting the lesson I would like to introduce you। so what can you see in this picture? From where do we get water? can you answer me, from where do you get water? Pani kahan se aata hai, from where do we get water? येस सर तुम्ही पार्टिसिपेंट्सना थोडं अनम्यूट करा, इंट्रोडक्शन सेशन आहे।
हॅलो हॅलो हॅलो
हॅलो सर
हॅलो आवाज येत नाही बरोबर। हॅलो
मिस
ओके सो कॅन यू टेल मी फ्रॉम वेअर डू वी गेट वॉटर?
येस मिस फ्रॉम रेन वी गेट वॉटर।
फ्रॉम ओके फ्रॉम रेन यू गेट वॉटर। ओके सो at home, when you are at home, so from where do you get water?
From tap or in tap of water? Okay. Water tap.
Okay water tap. Okay so do you know from where does this water come from?
The water come from its first the vapors the means in the summer there the vapors of the waters in the river
okay.
or sea
okay.
converted into ice in the cloud and in the in After summer it rains. The ice was evaporate and it comes into water. Okay. It will fall the rain.
Okay, thank you. Okay, can you tell me from where does this water get stored?
Miss, at the rivers.
Yes.
And the dams.
Okay, rivers. Okay.
And places. Like tanks.
So from dams, rivers, and also how? Okay, from dams, rivers. So how we get water from there to our house?
With the pipeline of the water.
Okay, this is what I want, with the pipeline. So do you know who builds all these pipelines?
Yes.
Who builds the pipeline?
Who makes the construction buildings and persons.
Yes. Very nice. So who makes construction? Who is responsible to make the pipeline?
Government.
Yes, very good. So government is responsible to make pipeline. Okay, so government, keep this word in your mind. So my next slide is, and my next question for you is, somebody else can also answer, who takes care of the roads? Who take care of the road?
Miss?
If anything happens, yeah.
The government sends some people, and they are construct the road. The government send them and repair the roads.
Okay, very nice. So government. At last, what is the word comes out from you is government. So government is responsible for all these things, right?
Yes.
So today we are going to see local government bodies. So wherever we stay, that is our locality. Okay. So if we stay in Ghatkopar, so it is Ghatkopar locality. Kurla locality. Goregaon locality. So wherever we stay, that is our locality. Okay. So today we are going to see local government bodies. Okay. So in local government bodies, so there are three in total. There are three types of government. How many types of government are there? Three types. Okay. There are three types of. Samajh screen. Hello, sir. Majhi screen. Kon dusra share kar. Okay, so there are three types of government. First one is union government, second is state government, and third is local government. There are three types of government, okay? And this all three types of government is called as Panchayati Raj institutions. What is this called as? Panchayati Raj institution. So I'm going to ask you questions on the last. So what are the three types of government? It is union government, state government, local government, and there are all these government are under one roof, that is Panchayati Raj institution. Okay, the administration in our country is carried on all three levels. These are different three levels. Okay, the administration for the entire country is carried out by the union government. Jo world ke liye pura government hota hai, that is called as union government. Okay. So what work they look after is defense, navy, army. You must have heard defense. So defense, all this defense work is under union government. So it is worldwide. Next is foreign affairs. Foreign affairs means the things which goes out, import and export, the things which go out from our country and the things which we purchase from other country, that is called import export. And all this foreign exchange, foreign affairs is also with union government. Currency. So there are different types of currencies of different countries.
So all this is look affirmant. As I have said, you must have not seen this screen. So you can go through this. So union government, state government, and local government. So these are the three types of government. And this comes under... So screen share kon karte hai Vegasan? Okay, don't share your screen because the screen I have already shared. So you don't press share button. Okay, so this is a screen at the
मैडम तुम जो स्क्रीन शेयर करा स्वाइप इज रिमूव्ड
केली केली आता केली 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 आता सगळ्यांना अनम्यूट केलं तरी म्यूट केलं तरी चालेल आणि स्क्रीन दिसते ना आता शेअर केली आहे हॅलो
हो हो कंटिन्यू हां अनम्यूट करू का
ओके हां हां सगळ्यांना म्यूट करून टाका आता आता मी शिकवतेच आहे ना जेव्हा विचारायचं असेल तेव्हा अनम्यूट कर ओके सो देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ गव्हर्नमेंट युनियन गव्हर्नमेंट स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंट लोकल गव्हर्नमेंट सो द युनियन गव्हर्नमेंट लुक आफ्टर डिफेन्स फॉरेन अफेअर्स अँड करन्सी एज आय हॅव एक्सप्लेन यू सो ऑल दिस ज्युरिडिक्शन्स आर ऑफ युनियन गव्हर्नमेंट अँड द सेकंड लेवल इज स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंट सो व्हॉट स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंट व्हॉट इज द रोल ऑफ स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंट इज They look after the law and order. जो भी लॉ निकालना है वो सब स्टेट गवर्नमेंट लुक आफ्टर दिस ओके एंड द नेक्स्ट व्हाट व्हाट वर्क दे लुक आफ्टर इज हेल्थ हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट ऑल दिस कम्स अंडर स्टेट गवर्नमेंट ओके द थर्ड वन इज लोकल गवर्नमेंट सो लोकल गवर्नमेंट बॉडीज वर्क एट द थर्ड लेवल So whatever remaining work is there, so that is looked after by local government. And all these three government is called as Panchayati Raj institutions. Okay. So moving on to next. So today we are going to see local government. So, and in local government also, there are two types of local government. First one is rural local government and second is urban. So in rural local government bodies, there are three types, Gram Panchayat, Panchayat Samiti, Jila Parishad. Okay, rural means village. Whenever you go to village, who look after the village is Gram Panchayat. As the head of the family looks after a house, for example, father. Grandfather is the head of the family. So they look after the home. So same way, In rural government bodies, Gram Panchayat is the head of the village. So they look after the village. Okay. And second is urban. Urban is city. Where now the place where we live is urban place. Okay. And there are people who lives in rural also. So rural and urban. So urban is the city. So urban Nagar Panchayat. Nagar Panchayat look after the government look after the people okay so today let us learn about rural local government bodies in rural local government bodies there are three types gram panchayat panchayat samiti and jila parishad okay urban and in urban local government bodies it is nagar panchayat municipal council and municipal corporation This urban local government bodies we are going to see in next chapter. So today we are going to see about rural local government bodies. And there are three types is Gram Panchayat, Panchayat Samiti, Jila Parishad. Okay. So before going to Gram Panchayat, let us review the two parts. What we have seen is there are three types of government. Union government, state government, local government. These are three types of government. So today we are going to see local government. In local government, there are two main types, rural and urban. In rural, there are three main types, Gram Panchayat, Panchayat Samiti, and Jila Parishad. Okay, so today we are going to see
a part that is Gram Panchayat. Okay, so today we are going to see a deep study on Gram Panchayat. Okay, so what is Gram Panchayat? You can see this picture which is given on the right hand side. Okay, the people are sitting and there are some people who are sitting on the top and they are discussing some matter with the people. Okay, so these are the people in the village. Okay, Gram Panchayat we can see in village. So these are the people who are speaking with the members of the village. So look after the administration. So what Gram Panchayat, what is the work of Gram Panchayat? So they look after the administration of the village. What is the administration? Whatever work is there, so Gram Panchayat is a main committee who look after the work. Okay, for example, what Gram Panchayat does is water supply. Agar kisi ke ghar mein pani nahi hai, so what they will do, they will contact to Gram Panchayat. Okay, if somebody doesn't have electricity, contact to Gram Panchayat. अगर किसी का बर्थ हुआ है तो बर्थ सब उसका रजिस्ट्रेशन करना पड़ता है. एंड नेक्स्ट इज डेथ सर्टिफिकेट. डेथ वी आल्सो गेट डेथ सर्टिफिकेट आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ द पर्सन. And we also certificate after the marriage of the people. Okay. Okay. So what is the criteria? Is less than 500 passes. So we can say वो एक साथ आके they comes under one gram panchayat. The population of the village should be more than 500. Okay. So if it is more than 500, so it is a gram panchayat. So the village will be under that gram panchayat. And if it is not there, so two or more such villages come together. And they comes under one Gram Panchayat. Okay, so when these two or more such villages come together, this is called as group Gram Panchayat. What is this called as? It is called as group Gram Panchayat. Okay, and what work they do? Water supply, electricity, registration of birth, death, and marriages. Okay, so next is the office barriers. What are the people, who are the people who are included in the Gram Panchayat system? So the office barriers and the officers of the Gram Panchayat. Okay, so there are two types of people. First is Sarpanch. The main person is Sarpanch. And the next is Gram Sevak. And the third, they form Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha means meeting. Okay, so we are going to see all these three parts. So what are the office barriers and the officers of the Gram Panchayat is Sarpanch, Gram Sevak and Gram Sabha. Okay, so what is Sarpanch? See, he is the Sarpanch of the village. So you must have observed, whenever you must have gone to village, okay, or if you are staying at village, so you must have seen the Sarpanch in your village. Yes, so so you can compare, you can imagine the person who is the Sarpanch of your village, okay, with this picture. Next, now what is the criteria for Sarpanch? Who becomes Sarpanch? ओके द इलेक्शन सी इलेक्शन का नाम सुने इलेक्शन होते हैं मुंबई सो सेम वे इन ग्राम पंचायत सो वन विल बी द सरपंच ओके सो इलेक्शंस आर हेल्ड एवरी 5 years हर 5 साल में एक बार इलेक्शन होता है ओके सो नेक्स्ट इज इलेक्टेड रिप्रेजेंटेटिव जो भी इलेक्टेड जो भी रिप्रेजेंटेटिव इलेक्ट हुए हैं ओके जो एक टीम बनती है इलेक्शन की सो उसमें the person, the elected representatives vote among themselves. वो अपने में ही वोट करते हैं और उसमें से दे डिसाइड हु विल बिकम द सरपंच, हु हैज द कैपेसिटी टू डील विद द पीपल, टू डील विद सो मेनी पीपल. ओके, सो दोज हु हैव द कैपेसिटी, सो दे डिसाइड एनोमसली एंड दे जस्ट मेक अ सरपंच ऑफ द विलेज. ओके, एंड बाय दिस देयर इज आल्सो अ डेप्यूटी सरपंच इज बीन मेड. सो सरपंच एंड देन डेप्यूटी सरपंच. ओके, सो दिस टू पोस्ट they recruit. Okay, the meeting are held under the chairmanship of sarpanch. So whenever there is a meeting in the village, so it will be managed, it will be taken under the chairmanship of sarpanch. So sarpanch is nothing but the chairman. So we can see in building also that there is secretary, chairman, treasurer. So these are the posts who look after the building. Okay, so these are the people from the building. Suppose there are 40 people in the building. So there are three people who are being nominated as chairman, secretary, and treasurer. So same way in village there is a chairman who is called as a sarpanch. So all the meetings which are held, it is under the chairmanship of sarpanch. Okay, so next is development schemes of the village in his responsibility. What is the responsibility of sarpanch? Ki gaon ko develop karna hai. Gaon ko kya karna hai? Develop karna. Whose responsibility is this? This is the responsibility of sarpanch. Okay, gaon mein kuch bhi naya, pani ka connection lana hai, light ka connection lana hai. So whose responsibility is this? It is the responsibility of sarpanch. Okay, so the members, next point is the members of the gram panchayat. Abhi iske alawa aur bhi thode members hote hain jo elected representatives mein hote hain. So the members of the gram panchayat can bring a motion of no confidence against a sarpanch who is not carrying out his responsibility properly. In some cases, not many cases, ऐसा हो जाता है कि सरपंच बना दिया गाँव का पर ही इज नॉट डूइंग हिज रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. सो वॉट यू विल डू इज वॉट यू विल डू सो बाकी के जो मेम्बर्स होते हैं सो दे विल क्रिएट अ मोशन ऑफ नो कॉन्फिडेंस कि वी डोंट हैव कॉन्फिडेंस ऑन आवर सरपंच बिकॉज ही इज नॉट डूइंग हिज रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. इफ यू आर गिवन अ टास्क of something, so you should be eligible of doing that task, and if you are not doing, so the other members can raise their voice and they can say that we don't want this sarpanch, so you can change. Okay, so you can take another steps. Okay, and the next point is why deputy sarpanch is appointed in the absence of sarpanch. In some cases, there in some emergency cases it happens sarpanch is not available. So deputy sarpanch look after the work of the gram panchayat. So deputy sarpanch will look all the things, okay, in place of sarpanch. Not every time, but whenever sarpanch is not available, so deputy sarpanch will look after the gram panchayat. Okay, so in this way deputy sarpanch, he can manage to take the meetings. Okay, and the members and the other population of the villages, they comes under this and they just they are just there in the meeting. Whatever they face the issues, they just convey to deputy sarpanch if sarpanch is not available. Okay, so next point we have seen is there are three points which comes under this gram panchayat is sarpanch. First point is sarpanch, second is gram sevak. Now who is gram sevak? Okay, so gram sevak is the secretary. Gram sevak is the secretary. Okay, and he is appointed by the chief executive officer of the Jila Parishad. Who appoints gram sevak? Chief executive officer of the Jila Parishad. And what is his function? He has to look after day-to-day functioning and to explain its development scheme to the residents of the rural village. Abhi gaon ke jo log hote hain unko pata nahi hota hai ki gaon mein kya development aana chahiye. So who guides them is gram sevak. So jo daily jo development chahiye gaon mein तो लोगों में जागरूकता या फिर वी कैन से नॉलेज फॉर डेवलपमेंट इन द विलेज हु गिव्स इज द सेक्रेटरी सेक्रेटरी इज द सेक्रेटरी ग्राम सेवक इज द सेक्रेटरी ओके सो ही लुक्स आफ्टर द फंक्शनिंग ऑफ द विलेज ओके सो फर्स्ट वी हैव सीन सरपंच एंड देन वी हैव सीन ग्राम सेवक ओके सो नेक्स्ट इज ग्राम सभा थर्ड पॉइंट इज ग्राम Sabha. Now, what is Gram Sabha? Gram Sabha. What is Sabha? Sabha. When you go to school, so you have monitor. If teacher gives one homework, or if teacher says, "Okay, till I come, you have to solve these sums." So monitor will take meeting of the class. Okay, now you have to solve these sums. Okay. Or otherwise you have to read this page okay so the gram sabha so this is a meeting this is a meeting which takes place in gram panchayat that is called as gram sabha okay so what is gram sabha the assembly means coming together of all the voters of the village or the rural areas is the gram sabha okay so the rural area village okay the people which comes under the village that that comes together to form a gram sabha okay so ye meeting kabhi hona chahiye aur kitne time mein hona chahiye so it is binding to hold at least 6 meetings of gram sabha in each financial year pure saal mein pura financial year apna april to march hota hai so वैसे हमारा जो january to december मंथ होता है पर फाइनेंशियल ईयर जो होता है वो आगे जाके तुम लोग को समझ में आएगा फाइनेंशियल ईयर स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम अप्रैल टू मार्च ओके अप्रैल टू मार्च में कितना मीटिंग्स होना चाहिए 6 मीटिंग्स होना चाहिए कम से कम देयर शुड बी 6 मीटिंग्स इससे ज्यादा भी हो सकता है ओके और वो मीटिंग में क्या होता है इट इज डिस्कशन ऑन द एनुअल रिपोर्ट on account submitted by gram panchayat so yahan pe jo annual report hota hai ya fir account jo paise kharch hote hai gram ke village ke development mein uska sab discussion it comes in gram panchayat in gram sabha okay and suggestion and sanction to the development scheme is proposed by gram panchayat kuch bhi suggestion hoga thoda sa bhi suggestion hoga अच्छा कुछ काम करने के लिए कुछ गलत हुआ रहेगा तो उसमें कुछ और इम्प्रूवमेंट लाने के लिए या फिर कुछ डेवलपमेंट स्कीम लाने के लिए वो सब सजेशन इट इज प्रपोज्ड बाय ग्राम पंचायत ओके सो दिस ऑल दिस थिंग्स इन इज डन इन ग्राम सभा ओके अभी गांव में ग्राम पंचायत है तो कुछ खर्चा भी होता रहेगा वाटर सप्लाई के लिए इलेक्ट्रिसिटी सप्लाई के लिए ये सब सप्लाई लाने के लिए पैसा भी थोड़ा बहुत खर्च होता है ओके सो फ्रॉम वेयर डज द ग्राम पंचायत डू दिस एक्सपेंसेस ओके सो दे हैव सो उनके पास पैसा भी होना चाहिए ना ये सब काम करने के लिए सो क्या होता है हाउस टैक्स होता है जो भी लोग वहाँ पे रहते हैं उनसे हाउस टैक्स लिया जाता है तो ग्राम पंचायत के पास उतना फंड जमा होता है फिर होता है वाटर टैक्स पानी अगर यूज करते हो वाटर सप्लाई का कनेक्शन है तो पानी का भी टैक्स भरना पड़ता है नेक्स्ट इज टैक्स ऑन ड्यूटी मार्केट जो भी मार्केट में ड्यूटी लगता है सो उसका भी टैक्स ग्राम पंचायत इज कलेक्टिंग सो दिस इज कॉल्ड रेवेन्यू मीन्स इनकम ग्राम पंचायत को इनकम मिलता है ठीक है सो इनकम विल बी इन हाउस टैक्स वाटर टैक्स टैक्स ऑन ड्यूटी मार्केट एंड नेक्स्ट इज पिलग्रीमेज टैक्स जो भी चर्च वगैरह होता है जो भी डिवोटीज होते हैं तो उसका भी टैक्स होता है ठीक है नेक्स्ट इज ग्रांट्स फ्रॉम जिला परिषद एंड स्टेट ग्रांट्स भी मिलता है ग्रांट्स किससे मिलता है जिला परिषद से मिलता है और स्टेट गवर्नमेंट से मिलता है अपर गवर्नमेंट विच हेल्प्स ग्राम पंचायत टू गिव ग्रांट्स ओके So whatever we have seen, okay, see government bodies, there are, this is the revision what we have seen. These are the revision what we have raised. We have seen three types: state government bodies, local government bodies. Okay, so today we have seen local government bodies. Local government bodies mein do parts hai, rural local government bodies and urban local government bodies. Okay, urban ka we have not seen because it will be continued in next chapter. So today we have seen ruler. Today's topic was ruler local government bodies. Okay, who is sharing the screen? Okay, so today we have seen ruler and urban. Okay, urban will be seen in next chapter, and in ruler there are three types: gram panchayat, panchayat samiti and jila parishad. Okay, so we have not seen all these three today. We have seen gram panchayat topic. So in gram panchayat topic there are three parts: sarpanch, gram sevak and gram sabha. Okay, so rest all things, gram panchayat samiti, jila parishad and urban local government bodies, we will see in next session. Okay, so this is a gram panchayat office. This is a kind, there are various gram panchayat offices. So one of the example, gram panchayat office. Okay, next. Okay, before going to this, anybody has doubt? Anybody is having doubt? Anybody is having doubt?
No teacher, no doubt.
Yes? No doubt. Okay.